9 children are killed by a gun every day in my country. There is a gun on every street in every community in my country. There is a gun in every police officer's uniform sworn to protect American lives from imaginary threats they've built in their minds. One man down, one less brown. One black life is one less strife. While a Mexican woman is murdered by a gun, yes, an American one, every day, her body lays in the streets and cops won't bother, can't find a man to blame, so her name just fades away, oh. Just another day, guess some things just never change, cause they always find a way, don't they? Keep us paying for a price we thought we'd paid. Exploitation, destabilization, gentrification, degradation, assimilation, you name it, homicide. Oh yeah. Genocide. American guns, American cages, American prisons, American hatred, it's all the same shit. So please don't tell me to close my eyes, cause I can't breathe when I hear them cry out for their mothers, for their fathers, ice stealing children in the night, lawless hooded white Gestapos, unleashed dogs sniffing for foxholes, killing us folks since 1492, cause that's just what the white men does, it's what they do. But we gotta keep America safe, right? And they love that American hate, right? We're those dirty brown thieves and rapists coming here to steal their paychecks. They like to see us kill each other. As we fight for scraps, they feed our brothers. While they rape the land they stole from our mothers. But we were here first, we laid the seed. A time before borders, the lines they conceived. My indigenous blood. Sangre. We were born free.